two female officers were rushed to the hospital after their police cruiser overturned in Manhattan. The vehicle flipped just after 6 this morning on 11th Avenue in Chelsea. Video from the scene shows officers going through the SUV and cleaning up broken glass from the windows there. The cause of the crash now under investigation.